line just so you know where the clutch is going to be, isn't it? Don't worry about the handbrake. Just drive the first this first session. Just drive around and see how comfortable you are. Work out where the track is.
Okay.
And I'll tell you what to do as we go.
Thanks.
All right, do you want to go?
Yeah.
about you enjoying yourself.
It's completely different to normal safe driving though, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. It's about you getting, don't worry about the handbrake. It's about you getting used to it and letting that car slide around, and you did. The first couple of laps you were a bit just twisted. Either way. That's it. Let me just turn your camera off a minute so you haven't got the whole back. You know where it's going now, you know it's going slightly around to the right.
Yeah.
You know it's not a sharp corner.
Yeah.
So when you turn in, a little jolt on the steering like that, the back end will probably slide out a little bit. If it doesn't, I will just jab the handbrake to make sure it does it. Yeah.
Okay.
And then what you need to do is, instead of going like that, yeah, which is the instinctive thing to do,
yeah,
is just correct it a little bit. But if you correct it a little bit and keep your foot on the floor and look at where you're going,
yeah,
you won't need to go like that, because it will actually straighten up and it'll go where you want to go. And then once you do it a few times, you'll feel a lot more comfortable,
yeah,
and you'll be a lot more confident in doing it. But the first couple of times, you're kind of like, oh, this is completely abnormal.
Yeah,
it's completely
the reverse of what you were doing.
It's counterinstinctive, it's everything. It's completely what you're not used to. So it's very difficult to teach somebody,
yeah,
to do something that they don't naturally want to do. But once you actually get it, you'll go, oh, that's amazing, it's brilliant. Do you know what I mean? But it's having the confidence to go fast enough and get it right for the first time.
Yeah.
But you're doing well, you know, you're sliding around. Everybody's doing this, everyone's in the same boat.
Yeah,
we can't teach you everything, you know.
No, it's a taster, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. We'll get you going. It'll be fine. We'll get you going quite quick right now by the end of the day. You'll be doing all the right things. Until you get to the end of the cones and then change it in a second. Thank you. let this car get past me. Alright? Yourself to do the complete the opposite of what you would normally do, that's all.
Yeah.
You turn your camera off on it.
Thank you.
So, we're going to do two practice laps, which effectively is a stage.
Yep.
Two laps is one stage.
Okay.
Then we're going to come back in, and then we're going to do the stage number two times, but we're going to time you that time. So the most important thing is don't hit any tyres.
Okay.
If they're right in the middle of the track, where they're not supposed to be, I'm not going to penalise you a bit, just go straight over it.
Yeah.
But obviously if you hit one, it's on the side, I'm going to have to do that.
Okay.
They're classed as trees at rallying, so obviously if you pick one of those, you don't need me to tell you what happens.
No, that's true.
Alrighty?
Yeah.
So, move it to the start line when you're ready.
Thank you.
Alrighty. Set me full stop watch a minute. Head back into gear. Right. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Interesting then. So whenever you're ready, you go. steering, but quick steering, and what you'll lunge out of the car and that back will start to slide, and you can be able to help you around the corner a little bit.
Okay.
But I don't want to tell you to do it and then mess it up, so you do whatever you're comfortable with.
Okay.
We'll let them come around in a minute. So we're not in each other's way. Thank you. Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Okay. Where are they gone?
They're just going to pass now.
Ready?
You must be
it's pretty hot in here, isn't it? All the time. that way you can get out for a bit.
Yeah.
Ready? Because we're just going to find our feet right.
Okay, yeah.
Do that practice.
Fantastic, thanks very much. That's it, you've done it.
You survived, that's all right. I'll see you in a minute anyway.
Thank you.
No worries. Hopefully you've enjoyed it.
Well, it's been fantastic.
Yeah, it's been, yeah.
Thank you for all the tuition.
That's all right, no worries. I'll see you a bit later on anyway.
Yeah, great.
Okie dokie.
Cheers, Chris.
Take it steady.
Okie dokie. Good luck. No, I didn't mean that. I actually meant
I'm assuming the window won't shut.